Good morning, students. Today we will discuss exercise 2.5. Solve the linear equation. First question is x upon 2 minus 1 upon 5 is equal to x upon 3 plus 1 upon 4. Now we will separate the like terms x upon 2. Right hand side x upon 3. Transpose right hand side to left hand side is minus x upon 3. We have already discussed left hand side to right hand side plus 2 minus right hand side to plus 2 left hand side transpose minus. Clear? Is equal to 1 upon 4 left hand side minus then transpose to right hand side plus 1 upon 5. Now we will take LCM. LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. Denominator divide 6 divided by 2, 3. 3 into x is 3x minus 6 divided by 3, 2. 2 into x is 2x is equal to now LCM of 4 and 5 is 20. 20 divided by 4, 5. 5 ones are 5. Plus 20 divided by 5, 4. 4 into 1, 4. 3x minus 2x is x upon 6 is equal to 9 upon 20. X 6 is divided by x. Clear? Now transpose to right hand side. Multiply 6. Left hand side, if left hand side divisible, then transpose to right hand side, convert into multiply. X is equal to 2, 3, 6, 2, 10, 20. 9, 3, 27 upon 10. Clear? Now, next equation is x plus 7 minus 8x upon 3 is equal to 17 upon 6 minus 5x upon 2. Now, separate the like terms x minus 8x upon 3 minus 5x upon 2 transpose to left hand side then plus 5x upon 2. Clear? Is equal to 17 upon 6. Now, positive 7 plus 7x to right hand side mein transpose minus 7. Clear? Now LCM of 3 and 2 is 6. 6 divided by 1, 6. 6 into x, 6x. Minus 6 divided by 3, 2. 2 into 8x, 16x. Plus 2, 3 is 6. 3, 5 is 15. X clear is equal to LCM of 6 and 1 is 6. 6 divided by 6, 1. 1 into 17, 17. Minus 6 into 1, 6. 6 divided by 1, 6. 6 into 7, 42. 6x minus 16x minus 10x plus 15x. 5x upon 6. 17 minus 42, then answer is minus 25 upon 6. X separate, then 25 upon 6. Jab hum multiply 5 upon 6 se left hand side pe, right hand side pe transpose karte, then divide by 5 upon 6. Divide ko jab hum multiply mein convert karte hain, to इसका रेसिप्रोकल हो जाता है 6 अपॉन 5. 6 6 कैंसिल, 5 5 या 25 साइन माइनस. x इज इक्वल टू माइनस 5 आंसर. क्लियर? नाउ नेक्स्ट इक्वेशन इज 3t माइनस 2 अपॉन 4 माइनस 2t प्लस 3 अपॉन 3 इज इक्वल टू 2 अपॉन 3 माइनस t. Firstly, we will take LCM of 4 and 3. 4 and 3, LCM of 4 and 3 is 12. 12 divided by 4, 3. Then multiply to numerator. 3t minus 2 minus 12 divided by 3, 4. Then multiply by 2t plus 3. Clear? Is equal to, now LCM of 3 and 1 is 3. 3 ones are 3. 1, 2 are 2. Minus 3 divided by 1, 3. Into t, 3t. Clear? 3 into 3t, 9t. Sine minus, then 3 into 2, 6. Minus 4 into 2t, 8t. 4 into plus minus minus. 4 into 3, 12. Upon 12 is equal to 2 minus 3t upon 3. 90 minus 80 t minus 6 minus 12 minus minus plus sign, greater digit. Then minus 6 minus 12 is minus 18 upon 12 is equal to 2 minus 3t upon 3. Now we will solve this equation by cross multiply. 3 into t minus 18 is equal to 12 into 2 minus 3t. 3 into t, 3t minus 3 into 18, 54 is equal to 12 into 2, 24 minus 12 into 3, 30, 60. 3t transpose of minus 30, 60 to left hand side, then plus 30, 60 is equal to 24 minus 54 transpose to right hand side, then 50 plus 54. 30, 90 is equal to 78. Multiply 30, 90 t multiply by 39, then transpose to right hand side, divide 78 by 39. T is equal to 78 divided by 39, answer is 2. T is equals to 2. Clear? Thank you and have a nice day. Like this video and subscribe our channel.